your boy back on YouTube. Doing some mutt draft. We're 2-0. You know, you lose a game, you're
happy
out.
To be on hand. I'm Brandon Gunn with Charles Davis. And before we kick, partner, your keys to the game, please.
Okay, I think we're that team. That's the problem with these. You don't realize what team you are after a little bit. Make them run extra plays in order to try and score. The kickoff unit is out. We'll see how long this goes. Either this is going to go quick for us or quick for him. That'll be taken in the end zone. Let's go. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost. Good job. All told, as he's taken down back shy of the 20. What? Out of that, and it's second down. Partner, he was going through his Kirk Cousins? Not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids. What did Kirk Cousins fucking scramble? Second down, Cousins. And he'll find Thielen on the right side. Nice stiff arm. Underused, but still effective. What the fuck? Cousins to Thielen. 55 yards. I'm not sure how this drive's gonna end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage. First carry now. This is Johnson. Let's go. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play.
God damn. This guy is fucking dotting. First time they've hooked up here. Good for 17 and a first down. First red zone opportunity now for the Jets. They've got a first and goal just inside the 5. Let's go. And he is met in. Come on, D. Behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up second down. Now a second down throw for Cousins. Escaping the pressure right. Past the line of scrimmage, baby. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out. So reverse the celebration. Let's go. And isn't that always tough to watch when they score and you see the excitement, and then when they realize those points aren't going to count? Can they get it back together and find their way back to the end zone? Let's go! This is where you play defense, baby. Even without a ton of pressure in his face, it just shows how difficult. Let's go! His own defense. Those guys are sitting back and they're not playing receivers as much as they're playing the eyes of the quarterback and when he delivers the ball. So a nice opening drive on the road. You get the 3 points. Part of you wonders if that might hurt them later, not getting into the end zone.
Though the good thing is, still first quarter. And they didn't come out of it with points. In a sense, they can look at it positively.
God damn.
We set the pace in this one. I think that's how they'll go about it.
Come on, let's get it.
Here's the first carry from LeSean McCoy.
Yo, god damn.
First run back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Tackle made there by Ben Heaney.
That didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
On play action, Mariota. They'll roll him out right, and he can't find a receiver.
I really didn't throw that.
Two plays so far, run and a pass.
God damn,
both have gone backwards.
Probably not how they drew that up. Looking for a better play coming up on third. Play fake, Mariota.
Yo, you gotta catch that!
You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning
Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty?
Yo, you gotta fucking catch that, my dude.
If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. They're indeed going. It's Mariota. Flushed out right.
Let's go! Sometimes you need that little bit of luck.
Usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Yo, I cannot run with this dude.
But that one was swallowed up because when they're
I cannot fucking run with a court this game.
And move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Now a second down throw for Mariota.
And he's gonna be swallowed. Yo, this guy is too good. Holy shit.
Enough takes to start to have a good drive.
God, we might be late quitting this one.
Now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
Over the middle here, it's Hilton. And he'll go down, but not before getting.
What a great throw by Mariota, though.
Six on the third down conversion.
And it all came together there in breaking route. Drove it with
what a pace. Fucking great throw.
Right there to move the sticks.
Flush to his right, eluding the print.
God damn!
Picked off at the 24. And his guys are going to take over at the 21 yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out. Okay. Where is he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right,
we're gonna get our cheeks tapped.
Coming away with the football.
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. Cousins.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable.
Dash.
Solid gain on that play.
I don't think he got down.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
I feel like I should have cracked him there.
On first and 10, Cousins. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. He was
come
out
on,
there
D.
waving his arms saying, throw it here, dropped it, not a good look.
Well, all I can do is just look at him with contempt on that one. As a defensive back, I'm saying, not as an announcer. Just like, really?
A little bit of a diva look, isn't it?
Yeah, very much so. Because I think what happens is he just had too much time to think. He's wide open now. Here comes the ball. And he doesn't concentrate and drops it.
And takes this one across the 35 to the 36. A gain of about four.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now because usually...
When did Kirk Cousins begin to be able to scramble? I don't get it.
Now that's a quarterback who's in charge out there right now. Wants to throw the ball on third down. Doesn't find anyone open, tucks it away, takes off, and picks up the first down. Not by a little, but by plenty.
It's a short one here, complete to the tight end.
Oh, this is trash.
He is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
So this guy is going to beat us. I think we're going to get out of here.
First and 10, as they've got things rolling on this drive. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Burton. The 20 before he's brought down.
Well, we quit. Yeah, I'm that guy who just quits easy at Madden. We gonna open up awards, I guess, real quick. Man, yeah, shut up, Madden. We'll take that 10K. Team of the year. All right, guys, like, favorite, share, subscribe. Deuces.